I need to say something to Omar right now. Now, Omar, remember this. I'm talking about you, and I'm talking about Lenin, and I'm talking about Ishan. You are more dangerous to this country than Maoist terrorists. I don't find anything cultural when people say, Afzal, tum hamare armano ko manzil tak pahunchayenge. Which means, Afzal, you are fighting for us by attacking the parliament. Second, it is nothing cultural when a group of people go and say, India, go back. Bharat ki barbadi tak jang rahegi. Which means, we will keep fighting a battle till we destroy India. You people carry the Indian passport? You are on an Indian campus? You are the beneficiaries of a subsidized Indian government education? Your education is paid for by the Indian taxpayer?
I think Arna,
you misuse your freedom of expression and then you say that this is cultural. What is cultural about this? Tell me. The tragedy is this, that in our country, there is a man called Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa of the 19 Madras Regiment. He is a soldier from Karnataka. He's found alive, has been battling for his life after being found under 25 feet of snow in Siachen. We are proud of him and we are ashamed of these anti-national elements. We are, and you will not speak over me when I'm talking about Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa. Please don't interrupt, and I'm cutting you off now for a minute. Can I please do that? You don't have the decency. You don't have the decency when I'm speaking about someone who's battling for his life to keep interrupting like that. I've run out of patience with you, with the shallowness and half-literate nature of your arguments. But don't you dare speak over me when I'm speaking over Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa. We are proud of him and we are ashamed of you. You take the patience of the people of India for granted. He is the person who's there at 19,600 feet, close to the LOC. You sit on the JNU campus and you tell people that we will work hard till we destroy India. Yeah. Who on earth are you to be allowed to do that? And that's why I'm saying tonight, these students cannot be allowed to disgrace our campuses anymore. These are a motley combination of anti-national forces. They have no ideology. They are opportunists of the highest level.